Come on, Brian Buck, show us what you got.